Watch, welfare rat mocks U.S. taxpayers, shows sick thing she buys with her food stamps. A shocking video is going viral after a welfare rat decided to post a video on YouTube, mocking the U.S. taxpayer for going to work and paying her way. However, things would only be made worse as the woman showed the sick thing she uses her food stamps to buy, and it has hard-working people across the country downright pissed off. The clip was originally posted to YouTube by an unnamed woman but was quickly taken down for violating the website's community standards. Fortunately, someone else was able to save it before it disappeared for good and has since reposted it for the world to see. As can be seen in the footage, the smug brat brags about being on the system. Not only does she get food stamps but she's on disability for her chronic depression, which apparently makes it impossible to work. Given her attitude in this clip, I'd say it's a stretch because she's more than happy to smile and laugh as she mocks the US taxpayer. Of course, her disgusting attitude is more than enough to tick off everyday people, but that's not the worst part of it all. Sending many people over the edge, the woman documented herself going to the store, buying a $14 lobster tail with her EBT card, and then feeding it to her dog. "This is my Coach keychains," she says as she pulls a set of keys out of her purse. "These three keychains here, they cost more than those minimum wage people's effing car payment." Laughing, she adds, "Well, actually, most of them don't even have effing cars, they're using effing public transportation." The woman then mentions that she's on Social Security for depression. "I'm on Social Security for depression," she says. "Depression is a disability. So if you're too depressed to work full-time, apply for Social Security." Concluding the video, she says, "So, this is what the minimum wage people will pay for is for me to give lobster to my effing dog and make a YouTube video about it mocking them." Source, The Blaze. Shockingly, the woman smiles and laughs as she essentially spits in the face of everyday Americans. Bragging how it would take the cashier who cashed her out an hour and a half to earn the money to pay for that lobster tail, she went on to show off other luxuries she can afford, seeing as she has extra money from the government. In all, she showed three Coach, the luxury purse company, keychains that she had in her possession that could range anywhere between $50 to $150 apiece. As if that wasn't bad enough, she also whipped out not one but two smartphones, but there was a catch with this one. Come to find out, she paid for one herself while the other one was given to her by the government, a Nobamaphone. Sadly, pointing out the unnecessary phone wasn't enough for this woman. In fact, she then went on to mock the same cashier for having a simple flip phone as that was all they were able to afford, even though they work for a living and she doesn't. This video is disgusting on so many levels, but it really goes to show just how bad the welfare state has become under Democrat reign. This is, without a doubt, the direct result of former President Barack Obama and his policies. Even worse yet, the left depends on this horrendous amount of unnecessary spending in order to keep the blue constituents coming to the polls as the left essentially buys their votes with freebies. As a result, you get this, freeloaders who are too lazy to work and don't mind leeching off the government or their hard-working, tax-paying neighbors. If ever there was proof that the welfare system is in desperate need of reform, this is it. President Donald Trump promised to make America great again, and cutting down on the $740 billion spent each year on welfare rats like this one would be a great place to start.